This is a look at a reconstructed 3D CT scan. In orthopedics, we get these usually for surgical planning and severe fractures to see how the pieces will come back together. You sometimes find other things,